high score. It was his turn. He was making out a point with the whole time.
I'm not afraid. Older than me, Well, thanks, Grandpa. You guys sure are some good singers. I wrote this next song a few days before my 19th birthday. At a time where I just thought growing up was the scariest, worst thing in the world. I don't know if everyone knows this, but I turned 21 last month. I'm a big girl now. Had my first ever sip of alcohol on my 21st birthday, obviously. Anyway, I'm so happy now, and I feel like I know myself so well, and I don't think growing up is so scary after all. I think it's the most wonderful thing, and I'm really excited to get older, so cheers to that. When am I gonna stop being wise beyond my age and just stop being wild? When am I gonna stop being pretty unclean to God? When am I gonna stop being great for my age and just stop being good? When will it stop being cool to be quietly misunderstood?
Fans in the audience?
Yes, thank you.
Jewish women sing a little song to my friends and family up there, starting now.
Okay, Paul, you ready for another song?
Thank you. wish, Daisy, I ever tell you that I'm not doing well. I care. I perfume that you wear. I linger all the time, watching hidden in plain sight.
Jealousy. I want to see him suffer.
Sam Taylor, I have a question for you guys. Is anyone in here a fan of The Hunger Games? This song for the film, so I hope you like it. I wrote it when I was acting in this TV show that I was in. I was in the middle of this scene and I thought to myself, oh, I hope you're happy, but don't be happier. Hey, that's kind of good. Maybe I can make a song out of that. And so I lied to the director and I was like, hit my pants, please let me go. And she's like, okay, do your thing. And I ran and I grabbed my phone and I recorded the chorus of this song. So probably not my most professional moment of my acting career, but now I'm here with you guys, but I can't complain too much. Will you guys sing it with me?
We broke up a month ago. With friends of mine, you know. I know you've moved on without showing my name. One more girl who brings out the better of you. And I thought my heart was attached. All the sunlight on the couch. She's so sweet, she's so pretty. What does she mean? You forgot about me. And I hope you're happy. Just not like how you were with me. I'm selfish, I know. Can't let you go. To find someone great, don't find no one better. I hope you're happy, but don't be happier. Do you tell her?
Things I hope I was your favorite crime.
Arguments that I fought against you. In the shower, in the car, in the mirror, for bed. So tough and I'm alone. Don't make me feel so guilty. And I fantasize about a time where I'm really fucking sorry. And I try to understand. You do this all to me. You must be insecure. You must be so unhappy. But now in my heart, our people, we both drew blood. Thank you.
Thank you.
like a wounded star. Maybe I'm too involved.